Today I'm going to be playing Fortnite to the people that are new to Fortnite. Fortnite is a very complicated game. It's very hard to win and it's very hard to not lose. And just to give you a heads up, if you're new, shotguns are the best weapon that you can get. If you think, oh no, shotguns are the worst thing in the world, then on Fortnite is way different. Shotguns can kill people in like two or three shots. It depends if they have full health or half health. And if they have shield, and you know what's very rude of some people? Some people shoot down people's buildings that are your teammates in the beginning. It's just rude, right, Musa?
Yeah.
It's just so rude. It's like, dude, are you an idiot? Because it's so rude. And you know what's, this is the first step to my video. The first step is to always land on houses. Step number two is to go with teammates. Step number three is to, always, and I mean always, follow your teammates. If you don't like where they're going on the battle bus, you still have to follow them if they're your only teammate. Because they might not know where they're going, but you might get killed, but you might not get killed, you don't know. Because he could be a really good guy that knows a lot about Fortnite, or it could be a really dumb guy that doesn't know anything about Fortnite. And you see this really big, oh, I thought it was one of those trees that have a lot of those.
Huh. Whoa.
So that says 5,000 for that, yeah. I have to get 5,000 wood for that heavy, and guess what I'm gonna do? Get 5,000 wood. And this one gets you really fast. See, I'm halfway done. Literally, I'm at 200 already. Usually, it takes like 5 minutes to get 500. See, it's going faster than usual, right? I can even tell that. And it's very hard to tell if yours is going fast or slow. Well, it actually depends. You have to look at this right here. I have 3,004, and I have 500. I'm like 500 off. No, 100 off. Piece of cake. I'm almost done. Oh, something's in my neck. Okay. Yeah, that's enough to buy this. Oh, crap, I got the wrong thing. Oh, that's the one. I got heavy. And if you ever have a mic, don't laugh in it because it's really awkward to other players if they have a friend on because it's just like... I mean, doesn't that sound annoying? I mean, even I think that's annoying, and that's how I laugh all the time. And I try and make it sound like this. But it sounds way different, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that's really weird. And if you ever find him... Wow, that guy can't even get a chest. Wow. He's probably not good at this game. And that's not even a real player. That's a computer, Wolfa. And computers should have like 99,000% the stuff we need to have. Oh, Musa, watch this and see how fast it goes up. Look, one hit. It's already at 53 and it was already at like 20, 30 actually. Now it's at 133. That's a lot in like 3 seconds. And that was only one tree.
Mm-hmm.
And guess what that is? That's in...
Moisty Mire.
Yeah, I forgot what it's called. And I wanted to look at the map, and I forgot how to access the map. And then Melissa told me, so... And that's pretty much it. And I'm going to show you how to play. In Fortnite is not really easy to play and it's not really hard to play. It's kind of both. And if you're very new to Fortnite, you're probably going to have a difficult time playing this game because it's really hard. And people steal your stuff and it's really annoying. Mm-hmm. Like, I was going to go to that chest and that guy knew and he just went over there. I swear, if that guy shoots at me, I'm gonna shoot at him. Cause that's just rude. Yeah. Anybody want this? Hello? Come here. I need some ammo for my heavy. I only have 12 ammo. You can have it fine. And kill somebody with 12 heavy.
Whoa.
Oh, I wanted to kill that guy.
Oh, what no. Is that?
That's a dance bomb. That means somebody's trying to kill us.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Luckily, I didn't get killed. Mm. If you ever start dancing randomly, that's because...
Run?
No, that's because that's probably somebody's trying to kill you. But if you know somebody's trying to kill you and they and you just automatically start dancing and there's a disco thing above your head, then run because there's probably a guy trying to kill you or something. Then yeah, that's an issue. So enjoy the video. I'm not gonna talk anymore because that's pretty much all I have for the new people in Fortnite. And have a great time playing Fortnite. I hope you really enjoy it.
Bye.